Hello, 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 everybody. I am back for another episode of Super Mario Galaxy 2. We're gonna go deal with some booze in this one, in the Haunty Halls Galaxy. So we have at least 2 stars and a comet medal to get. And if no prankster comets, this is another Yoshi level, yay! If no prankster comets decide to show up, then we'll be doing Frosty Flake Galaxy, I think it was? Whatever that snow level was down below this. Let's see. A glimmer of bulb berry. This is a really cool effect. Shifting floors are so interesting. I guess this one is more phasing, though. We can do this. And this. That's the midway point. Get over here, grab ourselves a 1-up. And we failed. Okay. Glad I grabbed the 1-up. That was of no consequence to me. Free extra try. And I really only jumped there because I thought that thing was going to run into me. It's really funny how long of a delay that green one has. Let's see. This red one apparently too. There's our comet metal. All right. Hop down here, and we are in a library, and we have Yoshi! I'm not even sure if that's the correct music. Go up. Okay. Not bad. Just a little bit stiff today. As of recording this, we're just getting out of a heat wave, so I've been really having to stagger whenever I record. It does really suck. Okay, so we got 2 things. How much is that Luma again? Was it 1,000? Yeah, 1,000. Okay, Haunty Halls Galaxy. Sneaking down the creepy corridor. Okay. Kind of looks like it's just a straight shot. I wonder what kind of stupidity we're going to have to deal with, though. Because I'm in a rush for the star bit yet. Let's collect a bunch of these. And honestly, let's see what enemies in the spinning thing over here. Oh, great. Got him. I got some star bits out of it. Okay. The booze won't hurt you as long as you don't look them in the eye, okay? That is a very big set of booze there. And that's the gimmick for this level, is we gotta get away from the booze. Blech. And I can't change my camera angle! We got these things too. That's great. Could you please lay down and go to sleep, little puppy? Wee! Oh, these floor munchers. No, please let me stay on the platform. Oh, great. Okay. It's a bit more intense than it needed to be for a Boo level, but okay. Question is, what is next? Yeah. Relax, puppy. Looks like it's Nummy level. Freezy Flake. Freezy Flake Galaxy. Hey. Relax, mister. Bowser on Ice. This doesn't seem like another Bowser level to me. Oh! Oh, it's a statue made out of snow. Okay. I believe this is where we're gonna be seeing Fire Flower.
Yes.
All for it. Let's do this. Yay! Pipe. What do we have down here? It's the chimp! We're wanting to see this man again. Yeah. Alright, I am definitely down for this. They look like gummy bears. Oh, I missed one. Well, I managed. That's good. See the chimp again. Wonder if he's gonna send us a letter for a new game somewhere or something. Very interesting. Oh no, they have a rolling ball in this. And a comet metal. Okay. Well, I guess we could go do that. Honestly, we got 2 stars and a comet metal to get here. We have that Luma to do. Yeah, let's get the Haunty Halls comet, and then we'll go back and get the Freeze Flame. This is Galaxy 2! Running Spook Comet detected! Spooky cosmic clone chase. So, do we have to deal with the booze as well, or do we just have to deal with the clones? Looks like it's a straight shot. Yes. That's a good amount of star bits that we can grab too. First star. I want to say there's also a hungry Luma somewhere in here. I don't remember if there's a star. Lighting. Okay. See a pipe. What will be on the other side, though? Also, you're able to get squished by these snow blocks. There's the pipe. Thank you. question is, where is our fire flower? There it be. I'm not going to be surprised if our next comet shows up here, now that we got that metal. I think the game's trying to spawn that before it does anything else. Very satisfied with the progress we're making, though. Alright. Freezy Flake, Star 2. Let's go see. Sorbetti's Chili. Oh no. Sorbetti's Chili Reception. I hate this one. You can kind of see it. That planet right there is actually the enemy. Goombas. Okay, that's four, and I think the final one should be up here. Pipe. I'm curious about the pipe. Let's go see. Doom, doom, doom. Oh, chance cubes. Okay. Bowser, one up. Coins. Okay. Alright, now there was a slide over here. Let's go see. Well, it seemed like a slide. Yeah, you see how that spot is kind of glowing on this thing? And then, like, the rest of it just seems, like, really weird. There's kind of a bit of a... there's a bit of a flicker kind of going on here, too. When we come down here, we'll see. That is not actually a planetoid. I would say it's a red-nosed reindeer, but it's not a reindeer. It is red-nosed, though. Gotta be careful about it, I guess. It's okay. The unfortunate thing is, I want to say that this is a Daredevil run when the Prankster Comet decides to show up. So this might be a bit of a pain in the backside. I got it pretty easy with this run, but I actually had leeway. Okay, let's see. So that's number 44. My galaxy is complete for now. Curious. Hello? Cool. Interesting. Okay, let's see, what else? Galaxy's complete. We need 100 more star bits. Honestly, in the next episode, we'll do Rolling Masterpiece and whatever this Luma level is. And we'll just go from there. Because two full galaxies pretty much is, it works. So drop a like, comment, share, consider subscribing to stay tuned easier and all that. I'll be back for more Galaxy 2. When I get around to it. But for you, that'll very likely be tomorrow, if not guaranteed. But anyway, do stay tuned for more. I appreciate any support that's given. Thank you once again for watching, and bye.